I must soon head to the docks for business.
They will keep things the way they are.
Most entertaining.
Tek los ki yeter abla.
Hadi bakalım, hadi bakalım.
Karnımı doyurabilirim.
Mentor! Mentor, you must hurry! One of your assassins is in grave danger.
Where?
The Grand Bazaar. The Templars have cornered your den master there since morning.
Grazie. You safe, friend?
There are Templars everywhere, Mentor. It seems I have a bounty on my head.
Then we should turn the tables. Flee here and draw them out into the open.
Evet, Mentor.
Bring that rat to justice!
You assassins are a plague on the hope of humanity, pulling down every edifice of progress we managed to build up. Given enough time, I could have delivered my people into the arms of the Templars, but no more.
Leave this life in peace.
seems quite well.
To carry on like that, no?
Well, I'll...
How can we help?
Tarek was no traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I'm sorry.
God forgive me. Should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... You should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course.
I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He has been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, uncle.
When word gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest.
This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera. Marcello, my nephew and I have a private matter to discuss.
As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, uncle. Have patience.
That man looks very familiar.
How can we help?
Oh!
completely insane.
Lost his mind?
I run this neighborhood now. If you don't like it, you'll have to face it.
Enjoying the poem?
Who are these men he condemned to hell?
Political opponents. Men who wronged him. Alighieri's quill cuts deeply, no?
See. It is a subtle way to seek revenge.
Ezio, I plan to make a trip to Andrianopoli in a few weeks to visit a new printing press there.
That should be fun.
It is a 5 or 6 day ride from here, and I will need an escort.
Prego.
Oh, I'm sorry. You are a busy man.
Sofia, I would love to accompany you, but my time is running short.
That is true for all of us. Well, I can try to solve this last code now, but I need to run an errand before sundown. Can you wait a day?
What do you need?
It is silly, but a bouquet of fresh flowers. White tulips, specifically.
I can get you the flowers. Nessun problema.
Are you sure?
It will be a nice change of pace.
Bene. Meet me in the park east of Hagia Sophia, and we will trade. Flowers for information.
Whatever.
Oh, coin!
Gold!
Silver and gold!
Gold!
You look like a man with money to spend. What do you need, Dostum?
Tulips. White, if you have them.
Ah, tulips. Forgive me, but I am fresh out. Something else, perhaps?
It is not my call, unfortunately.
All right, listen. I may know where to get fresh tulips. You wait here, and I will return. 1 hour. 2 at most.
I am not waiting 1 hour. What is this?
A gift. Sit. Che belli, grazie. I wanted to thank you for letting me play a small role in your adventure.
A small role is enough for this adventure, believe me.
You are a mystery, Ezio Auditore.
Mi dispiace. I do not mean to be.
It is fine. È affascinante.
Sembra squisito.
Why, thank you.
Any luck with the final code?
Ah, the code, sì. I solved it many hours ago. You will get it soon enough.
Business farewell, friend.
Most entertaining. Why would anyone?
Craft. Done.
Total disrespect for propriety.
Well, I'll be.
Yes, I Are they just see that? They must be crazy.
Well, quite the athlete, that one.
Of the Beelic.
hiding behind the hood, eh? Yerle bir et! I say, carry out his will!
Language fails to offer. What a fantastic spectacle.
Thank you. take you somewhere.
Yeah, I'm a mouse! Beneath your coffee!
Where is our money? You don't need all those fingerprints, do you?
Impressive move.
Your death is a small matter.
Fight for an honorable cause, Ark-Kadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Shall we just pretend that? Thank you.
Evet hanım, hepsi
Silver! What's the fortune, my language?
From heaven, my love. Lost sight of him. Shit!
Remember to visit me often. Fashion is a whimsical.
There is no excuse for such recklessness.
Isn't that dangerous?
Gets worse for you. Believe me.
You are quite the strutting cockerel while your friends have me pinned. Let me go. You'll be.
I'm